Hi, I'm Eric Michrowski, and we're Propulo, strategic advisors for operations. 8 offices, 15 years experience, advice backed by science. Today, as a result of the dramatic COVID-19 Black Swan event, we're dedicating all of our efforts pro bono to help organizations manage through this time of crisis. We are taking over all of our social channels to deliver real-world advice and have created a microsite. We will not profit from this circumstances. We are here to provide solid advice based on what we know. There are no easy answers, but we do have insights that can help. On this channel, I encourage you to subscribe to have our daily updates, as well as to go to our microsite, covidblackswan.com. for daily updates. Thank you. As you start embarking through this COVID-19 Black Swan event, it is absolutely essential to start looking at ways to create social connection in an environment where we're asking everybody to socially distance themselves. We are, after all, humans, and humans require social connections to stay successful. But those social connections don't necessarily need to happen physically in person. And in fact, in most cases, please stay away from those gatherings. Avoid any form of meeting whatsoever. But you can start looking as a manager to your teams, making sure that you create regular connections. As a team member, start looking at creating connections with your leaders. Start looking at creating group chats, group environments where you can connect and look out for each other and make sure everybody is staying healthy and safe in these difficult times. Simple as using a tool like Yammer or social media or even text messaging without getting distracted from the fact that we need to put in massive effort, more than we ever have, if we want to come out of this great crisis in a prosperous way. Thank you.